Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. It is very early in the morning. It is currently 6:49. I've been up since 6 a.m. because I'm going to London today because this is the start of my birthday vlog. I don't really know what to call it, but I'm on my way to London. I have my dress fitting. Super exciting. Today is Wednesday the 31st of January, which means my birthday's in 2 days, Friday the 2nd. I'll be honest with you, I am not really in a birthday mood. I'm not really in birthday spirits. I think I'm overworked, underpaid, and very tired. I think that's what it is. And I've also been trying to plan my 23rd birthday party, which has also been probably one of the hardest things I've tried to do in my life. But again, that is a conversation for another day. So, yes, my brother and I are about to go to London. My fitting isn't until 12, so I've got some time to kill. So I've got some returns to do. I need to go to a post office to return some handles that I bought for the new salon that I just haven't got around to doing. And then I also need to go to Zara to make a return of a bag that I purchased that I don't love enough to keep. And then I'll probably from then find my way to my fitting.
Oh my god.
Oh no, I'm so happy. Do you know what? Because I was really upset about my birthday because everything's just kind of been like all up and down. So I was just like, oh my gosh, like I'm not even gonna be excited anymore. But now, oh my gosh.
I'm
really
thinking of trying it honestly.
Oh my god, guys, look. Oh my, okay, let me try it. Oh my god, okay. Now I'm happy.
That's great. I'm really happy.
Where do I change?
So I'm just gonna put this thing down.
Okay.
And
this perfect. Is great. But yeah, I know that I'm a skinny legend at the moment.
How do you feel on your hips?
The hips feel okay. Like I can move, which is what I wanted, and I'll be able to sit down. Well. Yeah.
You wanna try sitting?
So that's let me try sit. I'm not gonna sit much, but to be honest, if I'm gonna Then we have, here is another bathroom, so another shower room, I should say. Very nice, very big. I would get ready in here, but it would just be easier for me to be self-contained in my room. Then here looks like a study, I'm gonna assume. I don't really know. Okay, yeah, it's definitely a study with some bed sheets that needed cleaning. This is another storage room, I'm gonna assume. And then this is the second bedroom. Now this bedroom is massive. It is huge. I do love how big it is. I would have gotten ready in here, but if I'm being honest, I would rather have the other room that's self-contained where I can kind of like, you know, like get ready quite easily. Anyway, so like I said, time is not on my side. What I do want to do is start to get ready. So first thing I'm going to do is do my hair. I'm not going to record myself doing my hair. I just want to get my wig on and like just install it, get it ready, get it done. I'm probably gonna make TikToks instead, but even saying that, I need to charge my phone because my phone has next to no battery because of all the music and all the texting back and forth I've been doing. So I think I'm gonna leave my phone to charge, play some music whilst I do my hair, and then I'll record myself getting ready. I aim to be ready by 10. So that is about 2.5 hours, which is plenty of time. 10:30 later, so about 3 hours, again plenty of time. I want to give myself enough time to get ready and like relax, chill, vibe to some music, da da da, and then cool. I need to do my makeup. Hey, so my makeup is done. Now looking in the viewfinder, I feel like a Barbie doll because when I was initially doing my makeup, I was like, I don't know how this looks, but this looks cute. Haven't done my lips. I'm now gonna make a start on my hair. It's 9:39. I'm perfectly on track. It's gonna take me 2 seconds to take down these pins and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna do that now. And then I'll come back and kind of try to show you guys like the finished look. I think I like my makeup now that I can see it. Obviously I need to blend my forehead and stuff, but I remove the bands later. But yeah, I'm intrigued. Noella's on her way. So she's gonna help me get into my dress. And then we're gonna probably just like chill. I don't really know what time she's gonna get here. I'm anticipating in the next hour. But yeah, I've just been vibing to my music, chilling, taking my time, getting ready. And it's been really nice. So I'm just gonna finish off and then I'll show you guys when my hair is done. Hello. Cool. So I'm just doing my hair. Woo! Thing is, I need to like unplug my light so I can hot comb my hair. So I'm gonna finish my hair and then come back. Noella's on her way, so when she gets here, I'll come back on camera. Been doing my hair for a while. Like I did my hair as soon as I came in. Pardon? Okay, guys, I'm basically in my dress, but there's no way you're gonna be able to see me properly. Like it's practically impossible. But this is she. Ooh. Yeah, I look great. Hurrah. I need to sort out my hair though, which means I need to take off this band and finish off getting ready, like touch up my makeup, oil the rest of my skin. Oh yeah, yep, that heats. Do you see that? Yum. So yeah, I need to finish the rest of my makeup, oil up my skin, get some pics before I actually even leave. Thankfully Noella's here, so she's gonna help me out do that. And then touch up my hair and get out of here. And then we're gonna readjust my dress like one more time just because I feel like it could go slightly tighter, ever so slightly tighter. So it's more like this, which looks crazy, but this is better than this. But yeah, anyways, let me just finish getting ready. I'll catch you guys in a sec.
One vitamin, maybe we can see what difference that makes. Or do you want me to turn this one so you can get?
No, no, I'll try. We'll try with both because we tried without. So you might as well try with some. No, it's
probably. And
then with
boyfriends as well.
This is my. Yeah.
Okay.
We
need
my
boyfriend.
Yeah. Ooh.
Might need to.
Maybe before we go, because you're both here now, it might be a bit easier.
Yeah.
Because,
okay. We could have like a code. So like when it's time to redo it, you sign us.
Dress.
Like, girl, dress.
Shimmy.
Okay. I don't like the light, my friend.
Okay. Use mine.
Well, I still wanna try and get you both.
Come.
There's actually a huge difference. I don't know if it's because this light is on as well.
Maybe.
I'll tell you, just so you can see what it looks like. You told me if you like it or if you want to turn it off.
I think it's alright, but maybe brighten this. Oh, it's already super bright. I don't know, I think it's okay. Maybe try and shine it a bit more on my face, maybe. Yeah. How's that look?
I think it looks the same, you know. Let me try like some close-ups as well. When you do the close-ups, because it's giving like Instagram models.
Sure.
Like with the close-ups. When it's further away. No, This girl knows how to pose.
Yeah, I'm trying.
I mean, we should do like a different occasion. I'm taking loads of weeks.
So guys, update. It is what? 12:15 and we're still here because people are late. But I said I'm gonna order my camera in 15 minutes. And if people are still late, that's their business. As for me, I'm getting out of here because I did not pay to be sat in this place already done up. Because people don't know how to like be on time. I could take some on the couch.
I was gonna say, do you wanna take some? No, the bed isn't nice actually.
I'll do some on the couch like lying down.
Oh yeah. You know the vibe, okay.
Let me move these cushions.
What's your friend's name? Toke. Toke, I was saying, do you want to put her bag in there? Probably actually. But I think she's doing her makeup. Like, touch the makeup. How can I put? Because of this bit.
Yeah, like that. Let's do something in that position.
Let me try. Oh,
that carpet is jarring. Yeah,
good. Okay, let's do the long-awaited rundown on my birthday. So this is my birthday, February 2nd. I had just done my hair and makeup in my salon before going to London to meet my boyfriend. So I met my boyfriend and we went to Maya Lounge in London. It was so amazing and the entertainment was really good. The food was okay. I ended up getting food poisoning the next day, so I was basically on bed rest for the entire Saturday. Skip a couple days to my actual birthday party. So this is my dress, Amar London. Your hands are blessed. Your hands are blessed. Your hands are blessed. Honestly, guys, this dress was everything that I could have wanted and more. She ate down. Like, look at the sparkle, guys. Like, you cannot tell me this is not one of the most gorgeous custom dresses we had. And then my entrance to my party. My sister and I are actually such clowns, but I had the best time. There was just so much love. Like, I felt so loved. Like, honestly, guys, I would not change it for the world. We had such a good time. I was sprayed with money. My friends and family came. I rented out Riva Lounge in Lewisham, and it was a great time. Then my band, oh my gosh, the band ate exactly. The band really did their thing. I hired Charlie to host, and honestly, we had too much fun. Like, look at us being absolute clowns. The night was just so great. So much dancing, so much joy. I managed to get a videographer, so it's just like loads of little clips of just me and my friends. But honestly, I wouldn't change it for the world. I had the best time. Thank you so much to everyone that came. I managed to pull off this party in a month. No one ever decides to have a party and pull it off in the space of the month, but I did. The thousands of pounds it cost me was so worth it, and it's honestly a memory that I'm gonna have for the rest of my life. So yeah, that is the end of my birthday vlog.
I definitely am, but I'm trying to be like calm and collective. But anyway, guys, we are back. I didn't take my camera with me because honestly, absolutely not. It would get lost, it would get damaged. I'm not doing that. So yeah, but we're back. It is 5 a.m. I had a great time. I appreciate every single person who came. It was better than I expected it to be. I'll be honest. It was. Like, the way I was crying this morning, God, I beg. I thought it was going to be tits up crazy, but it was great and I'm happy. So Noelle and I are here. We're going to bed, okay? I had a great time. I used to off my makeup. But thank you to everyone that came. Genuinely speaking, I appreciate everybody because this was a lot, but we're here. But yeah, it's bedtime. I'm going to sleep and I'll update you guys properly in the morning.